Welcome back. Hello, Glados. Well, people are wondering about this. It's a shamanic chant for, basically, you can think of it as a chant of protection against harm, evil, kitten claws, etc., etc. Especially now. Yes, Mom. What's that? Well, the playing the kittens do in the water bowl, the water's surprisingly clean. Viewer asked if I ever weigh the mama cats. It's hard enough getting a kitten to put all four paws on this. Using a human scale isn't, you know, holding the cat and then not holding the cat and subtracting the difference isn't accurate enough. Do the baseline, but she's healthy, and they get their weigh-ins at the vet. Yesterday, when we weighed Hal, he weighed 22.7 ounces, 644 grams. Today, our big monster weighs 23 ounces, even. So Hal gained 0.3 ounces, now weighs 652 grams. Eddie's hiding. Holly yesterday weighed 13.2 ounces, 374 grams. So Holly gained half an ounce, now weighs 388 grams. Doing good, little man. Jarvis weighed 18.1 ounces yesterday, 513 grams. So Jarvis gained 0.7 ounces, now weighs 533 grams. Okay, Eddie weighed 21.9 ounces, 621 grams. 21.7. So he lost 0.2 ounces, but he had a really large gain yesterday of 1.3 ounces, so that's not uncommon to lose weight after a big gain. So Eddie now weighs 615 grams. Hal is trying to force his way through the bars. It's not working too well. The bowl itself weighs 3 ounces. Ant chicken fish weighs 2.6 ounces. Hold on there, Eddie. Gonna do a belly check for you. Yeah. Eddie has a poochy belly. I'm always paranoid for the worst, so I keep checking just to make sure it is a poochy belly. And it is, again, just a poochy belly. Got a little bit of fatty tissue there. You get fluff on your fluff. Uh-oh, Hal's going on a rampage now. He's winding up. What you doing? Opened up the cat app, and evidently there's a new app out called Catzilla, where they destroy buildings with their paws. Does my shirt have a flavor? My flavor? Gotta look at it. Squeaking got mom's attention. So what do you think, Glados? What do you think, Mom? Says, there we go. Gotta shake it harder. Change level. See how Mom likes the butterfly. Jarvis, look at you. Spider. Or not. Kittens are taking care of business back there. Well, the kittens are all distracted, going potty. We'll go ahead and step out. Holly was stuck to my back.
Careful about that, honey.
I didn't even feel her. I heard her claw on my shirt. Him. Holly's a boy. The name throws me off. They were named when I got them. Holly is comes from the sci-fi series Red Dwarf, which is both male and female. It depends on which season you're thinking about if Holly's a boy or a girl.
But Holly here
is a boy.
Enjoy the kittens.
Have a nice day.